friend's betrayal hurts the most.
Hey, little one. How are you?
I'm not little.
But hey, wait. We've met before. I'm Aiden. What's your name again?
Maya.
What are you doing here, Maya?
Looking for bandits. Gonna beat the crap out of them. But I'm hiding from the infected right now.
Ah. So what did these bandits do to you?
They stole lots of stuff. But the most important thing was... Oh, they're here!
There she is. You're done following us around, you little shit.
Told ya.
You're dead, kid.
Don't worry. How about I beat him up? Hide. This won't take long.
Got you now, jackass!
Gross, too.
And they're the ones who stole your stuff?
No, there were more of them before. The rest probably haven't.
What's this most important thing they took?
My music box.
Why is it so important to you?
It belonged to my mother. That's all I have left of her.
That does sound important.
You need to find it, and... I'll let you keep it if you do. You did save my life. The bandits went into that building, overlooking a construction site on William the Ninth Road. You gotta get it from them. If you won't, then I will.
Whoa, little... my lady, don't worry. I'll handle them.
If you can't find them, just stop and listen. The music box plays a melody like this.
I'll keep that in mind.
But they won't be there during the day. Go at night. They always go back to that building at night.
Why don't I take you home? Where do you live?
I'll go to the bazaar. By myself. I'm not a baby. If you don't want to keep the music box, you could sell it there. It's worth a lot.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Music box melody seems to be coming from that infected. Shut.
First tournament in 3 years. They'll attract the toughest fighters.
Aiden, did you do it? Did you find the music box?
Yes, and I've come to give it back to you.
I said you could keep it for saving my life. And I mean what I say.
Oh, I believe you. But the way you keep humming the tune from this music box, it seems you'd be happier if you had it back. So, it would have a better home with you than with me.
Well, maybe. I have had it forever. Thank you, Aiden.
You're welcome, m'lady.
Aiden, warms my heart to see a treasured friend.
You getting sentimental on me?
I have a mission for you. You have to defeat an army of virals and then jump into fire.
Jump? From how high?
What?
I'm jumping into fire, aren't I?
You got me! I'll be damned. And here I was thinking you were a stiff pilgrim. What do you need?
Teresa's flower was stolen, and I want to find out who did it.
Teresa's flower was... What the fuck? Okay, you've got my attention.
You know where Benny might be?
Do I look like his mother? Believe me, he's on top of my where are they now list. He went down in flames in our last card game. He almost literally bet the farm. And lost. So if you're looking for that flower, it's not Teresa's or Benny's no more. It's mine. The kid owed it to me. And if it's missing, it was stolen from me.
Aha. Uh-huh. So Benny's in your debt.
Big time. Up to his ears, you might say. In flower.
You think he stole it?
Could be. He's a dumb kid who might think that will stop me from trying to collect.
I need to find him, then.
Ask Mother Teresa. She's usually got the boy on a short leash. Except for poker nights, clearly.
What do you know about a woman named Anna?
What, the one who works for Teresa? Not all that much. Her husband sometimes sits in on our card games. He never said boo about her. Not even a few pints in. That says something right there. So now you know I have the most skin in this game. If that flower isn't found, I am the big loser. So maybe check out Teresa's storehouses. Seems like just the place a dumb kid like Benny would think he could hide. And if you do get your hands on the flower, just kindly bring it straight to me. I'll pay you handsomely for the service, of course. But it will save everyone a lot of grief, and... hey, I get my flower. We can put this behind us.
Guardian people!
I stand ready to help you again.
About time Sophie grew into the woman her mother was.
Get inside, Aiden. Don't you stay out at night. That's when the monsters come out. I'll show you.
This floor doesn't look safe. Maybe there's another way. Yeah. pretty empty as warehouses go.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Is that you, Pilgrim? You shouldn't be here, mate. How'd you get in?
And Benny, right? We need to talk.
I don't like this. Dodger sent you, did he? Tell him I'm pulling together what I owe him. I just haven't got it yet.
Hold up, Benny. So you're saying you're in debt to Dodger?
Dodger hasn't sent you.
No. How much do you owe him? Only you had a reason to steal the flower.
You bastard. Do you think that just because you turn on the water, you got free run of the place?
Tell me I'm wrong.
I ain't telling you nothing. Fuck off.
Benny. Where are you, Benny?
I didn't see anything! Take all my stuff!
Gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm no PK fan, but whoever carved the skin off the commander was a certain sight.
Hi, Sarah.
Today, Sarah has a story to share with us. Sarah, please begin.
Please!
I haven't done anything. God is my witness. Let me go, please.
First, answer a few questions, but I want the truth. Did you steal the flower?
No, I don't even know where it is.
So why did you attack me?
Thought you might have been one of Dodger's boys, come to collect.
I see. You're in deep with Dodger and used your mother's bountiful harvest for collateral.
I was hot that night, mate. And the pot was big enough we could have bought the Jansen's fields. With the water back on and all, Mum and me would have been sitting pretty for the rest of our days. But then things got ugly and ain't no other way to tell it. I lost.
So did Dodger take the flower to settle up?
Doubt it. Could have just made me bring it to him. And I would have. He's too lazy to do anything himself. But you know, mate, don't tell him I said that.
What's the meaning of this?
Stealing the flower was your job, Teresa.
So you pilgrims really are crazy.
He's off his nut, Mum.
You shut your trap and listen, young man. I've had enough of you as well.
Benny wouldn't have pulled this off on his own. He's not exactly the brightest chap. No offense, ma'am.
None taken. Lump of coal for brains, that one.
Mom?
Very well. I did it. But I really had no choice, Aiden. We worked for months on that crop. Worked our fingers to the bone. It yielded enough to last for months. There'd be bread, enough to feed the whole bazaar. But you know what Dodger would do if he got it? Sell it back to us for triple the price. We'd end up paying for our own flour, a cruel joke. All because of a stupid card game. We'd be ruined. I couldn't allow that. I wouldn't.
So, where is the flour?
Under the water tower. You must understand, it can't go to Dodger.
And why not? He won it fair and square.
Dodger? Fair and square? Hardly. He's a cheat. Everyone knows it. We just can't prove it. Okay. Say you're right. Is there a middle ground? Can we give him something else instead?
Someone like Dodger doesn't seem all that flexible.
He's gotta be, mate. Talk to him, please. Ask him for more time. Anything. We're begging you.
Let me think about that.
You are our only hope.
Don't get melodramatic, Benny. The Pilgrim knows what he's doing.
I can't listen to my old lady anymore.
I gave you money to buy water, and what did you do?
The
carnage
fall. The card was good for me. How should I know they were scammers?
Don't make me laugh.
Hey, give me a break, man. It's not a big deal. Shut up.
Where's your wife? I took his keys. Get up.
What are you talking about? Why would you even say something?